In this video, I'm going to show you how you can easily erase deleted messages on an iPhone. Be sure to watch the video to the very end so you don't make any mistakes. Let's get started, and first off, open up Messages app. Now guys, I'm gonna show you how to delete a message, and then I'm gonna show you how to erase or permanently delete that message. Because if we enter a conversation and if we delete a message in a regular way, just like that, that will not actually permanently delete it, because all the messages we've deleted in this way are moved to recently deleted and they are stored there for 30 days. However, if you would like to immediately and permanently erase those messages, you can easily do so manually. So guys, all you have to do is just tap right here where it says edit, and that's where you can easily find show recently deleted. If we get into it, it will show us all the messages, all the conversations we've deleted in the last 30 days. And from here, let's say I would like to delete all the messages with that user that are still stored there. I got 9 messages here, and then basically they will be permanently deleted after 30 days. However, I can tap at delete and then delete again to manually erase them right now. Basically guys, that's it. So if this video was helpful for you, don't forget to hit the like button.